Final event for our men. James Deagle going out on the lead. 1,000 meters, 5 laps of the track for our men. Let's help them around the track. Jan Thibodeau. Hubert Chevrier-Belisle. .28.3 for the first lap, coming up on the second now. Jan Thibodeau. Hubert Chevrier-Belisle, Jason McKenzie. Then Craig Thomas. They were 58 seconds through 400 meters. Jan Thibodeau. Arthur Buchanan, Jason McKenzie. Hubert. No one challenging Jan Thibodeau. He'll take the bell first. Arthur Buchanan, Jason McKenzie, James Turner. Hubert Chevrier-Belisle, 2:02 at 800 meters, 100 meters from home. Now he's feeling it, Jan Thibodeau. He's led gamely, but now he's being passed on this final, coming to this final straightaway. Arthur Buchanan, Jason McKenzie, James Turner, Hubert, Robert McCullough, Jesse Drennan, Justin Conlon.